Hello guys, my name is 49Gamer, welcome to CASE Animatronics. Now, I did videos on...
Looks like I fell asleep. It's almost midnight.
Oh wow, the lag.
What is it?
Let me return back to me. Because the lag is kind of real. Graphics. Game quality is on ultra.
Looks like I fell asleep. It's almost midnight. What is it? Strange. No one else should be here. I'll go check. Yes, the tablet. The department relies too much on this new monitoring system. At this rate, they'll soon give us a joystick and a lightsaber. How much does it cost? Okay, got it. What a comfortable gadget. In 10 years, these are gonna be everywhere. But still, a human is irreplaceable. I'll go ahead and have a look around. Battery drains out very quickly. You need to save the battery's energy. Excellent. There's a charger in Ben's office. Hell, what is it? Better approach the fuse box in the control room. According to the evacuation scheme on the wall of my room, the control room is in B7.
So, B7. I don't know what this code means, because there's a 1796. A creepy toy. That's what my player said in the first game, too. I don't need to run, because I'm not being chased. Like someone else was already here. Okay, I'm on the way in here. Can I move back? There's something behind me, isn't there? Don't do it.
What a terrible dream!
I hear ya.
It's midnight already. Time to go home. night call. Let's hope nothing serious. Psycho!
And
what happened with the lights? Is this some kind of deja vu? I should go check out the fuse box in the control room.
His name is John Bishop. Where's the exit? Let me check to see if that animatronic is there. There, like in the dream. He's gone!
Closed. Who could have changed the password?
Who the heck put the password in? That was just a guess. Who changed it? You changed the password. CASE Animatronics. Excuse me? Excuse me? I put the correct password in, right? Oh, ha ha ha. How very funny. 8306.
Well, I need to find the electrical panel.
The code's randomized each time, so I can't just look up a simple...
Now I need to turn on the second fuse box.
And there's gonna be this. That was...
Holy shit!
Jeez! This is not the first time a character in the game came cursed like that. He's gone! Oh my goodness, there's an active animatronic. Oh my gosh, dude, that animatronic! Last Bazaar. Can't even say anything about that. That's a similar thing in A Case That Lives Chapter 1, in Part 1. That's the evidence we have, I think. Ooh! Freaking box! What is inside this box? Like... Freaking stop! This safe was a code. It's a password protector. Speaking of Emma. Meow, meow. I can't read that. I can! Those footsteps. I Like, I heard the footsteps. So we met the wall. Oh my gosh, is he scary? Thing again.
I'll watch the video in the meantime.
I think that was a wolf. What key is it then? Is it C? Oh, Q? U, R, F. Space? No, it's not that. Shift. Flippin' heck, stop! I'm just trying to almost pressed the button. This time I'm just gonna straight up ignore the call. Alright, so I'm supposed to answer it, but you can't skip it. Can I go this way? I just trolled the wolf. It won't be coming this way, right? So this door suddenly opens. Get the next one. I Like, F does nothing. Go! Like, I'm the only one here. I'm gonna look through the cameras. Is he here? Look at him, Blues! Why are you so freaking fast? Where do I go? Freaking stop! Stop it! And heck, I could just go all like... Wait, for real? Where's the animatronic? Oh my god. What? I'm gonna go do something real quick. This wolf is deadly. Like, I can't even get past this wolf. I'll go ahead and just go like... The freak out of that wolf. Oh, never mind. Oh, never mind. I was like, I don't think so. Yeah, there's a bang that occurs on the lights. You have to be quick. If you're not quick enough, that wolf would break that lock and you're dead. And count me out. Run this way before the wolf comes out. For real. Which is, are you for real is RFR. Which I know the animatronic there. I don't know if the animatronic or not. Hello? Just remember that noise, it's an animatronic. Freak is it? See you, Candy. That's him right there, isn't it? Probably died back in. It was! This turned into straight up some welcome to the game stuff. Mm-hmm. irony. The animatronic is generous enough to close doors behind him. What do I do? I'm gonna return back to the menu. You can check out the controls. There's no button. The difficulty is on easy. This is Dark Souls difficulty. Where's the freaking... That time the bang came from the left. Standing in the middle of the room, and there's no one there. Like, I'm somewhere standing there. Am I like a ghost? Stop! Hop with the banging! I know you went out! Where do I go? Like turning around. because I just hide in here. Oh my goodness! Like, I'm for real. I'm outie! Are you for real? Hello! How many times is this animatronic gonna kill me? Like, I can't even get past this section. And find the second breaker. Obviously these doors are locked. This is like freaking Dark Souls difficulty. Like, this is harder than the freaking multiplayer. This is harder than CASE at Lewis. Not that way, but why is this door open? Like, I don't know why this guy, random guy, wants me dead. Oh! This is getting out of hand. I'm gonna end this video here.